Miami looking to try to screen that zone to find some space. Luke is so long, but that's a really nice take by Mykea Grey. She's only 5'4", but she went in amongst the trees.
When she gets those opportunities. Foul on Sydney Roby. And another three goes in for Duke. That's coming back to force overtime and win it against the Yellow Jackets. But they are going to have work to do here to catch up to Duke. And if that goes in, well, you better be feeling good if you're a Blue Devil.
It would be Jade Williams, the 6'4 post player, on the run with a flow. Charlie Green, this is obviously a very important game for both of these teams, but Harden knocking down the baseline shot. You know,
Miami Hurricanes, including this triple. Harden knocking it down. Get that same feeling here in the second half. Duke is still comfortably in the lead, but they just haven't looked as good, although Boykin will say, take that. I'm going to hit this with the shot clock going down. One of their first four. Have won five of their last seven, looking to make it 6 of 8. So they can get a win on the road here today. Important for them to get some confidence, pick up the win. They do so. 74-55, the final.